This is one of the folders created to temporarily store the documents and archival material that are treated in the lab. These documents are stored in this folder for a short period of time before they finally go on for display or storage in some proper display case or storage box or storage file or folder. This folder is made of a special board that removes most of the harmful compounds from the air that contribute in the aging of the archival material.